Hi, I'm going to demonstrate three really cool examples for the melody comping that you can practice, and we've got them tabbed out below this video here. So here goes example one here. Sounds great, doesn't it? This is in C, of course. Okay, so get practicing on that one. So the light's a bit strange in here, with a new room. I got a more powerful bulb in here. It makes me look like something out of Frankenstein. Right, here's the second one. Right. This is example two. So you can see how we're creating the C sharp in a different way now. Finally, the last one, example three. Really cool. So get pressing those and we'll get some more going stuff going for you very soon.